Hey, what's going on, y'all? I'm back again for another edition of Kota Bullshit versus the world. And we back at it again, you hear me? And like I said, we only a few months away for the next gen version. You already know what it is. Did you just make a sound? I'm working right now. Alright, so let's see. So let's see what we're gonna get at. I feel like kicking some booty online. Let's see what we got. Quick play. Kiss some booty. Yuki wookie wookie wookie. If you heard a burp all around the world, then that's not my fault. Alright. You already know what it is! All around the globe! I'm in the building, man. Alright, so who's the victim? Who's the victim? Okay. This is gonna be a piece of cake, you hear me? Let's see. Her business. What the hell? Come on. All right, let's do this. Lashley in the building. Nobody worried about him. Alright. The Golden Star. The Golden Sensei. Kota Bushi. Extreme Rules. So, get up.
In matches like this, guys, you learn very quickly. Get extreme. He's looking to bring this one to the outside, but things can get ugly in an instant.
Yeah, what you gonna do now? Ha!
Back in the ring again.
Ugh. What the heck? Oh, come on! Whoa! Two! Sigh! Get up. I'm gonna do it for you. Uh oh. No, 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 no!
Ceases to amaze me. He's taking some good hits. No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Get up! Hold on, man. That is bull. Oh, that's it. Don't get up.
This match has been not
good boy.
Since the bell rang.
Don't get up. Don't get up.
He evades the attack. Watch out.
Did I tell you? Do not get up on the corner side. Kota Hamushi. Oh, come on. Let me go, man. Let me go. Oh, I'm not dead yet. I'm not dead. Uh-oh. Help me. Mama.
From the top turnbuckle. Oh, nasty impact. Spear! The close of this match.
Oh, is come on!
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end.
No! What the?
and fought too hard to grow weak now.
What the heck?
What's he got in mind?
What the hell? Oh. Get off! Get off!
He's trying to get
Yes!
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Come on, get out!
And he's heading back in.
I am the best! I'm the best! Like, give me room! Like,
Lives to fight another day.
Alright, let me go take a quick whiz, I'll be right back.
Yeah. if it doesn't work, will maybe buy it. So I'ma search for Wii adapter, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, I'ma look for it right now.
Alright, sorry it took so long. I had to take a quick whiz. Alright. Gonna get settled, cause trying to hold it in. Killer. Where's the... Alright, here we go. Alright. So, I'm gonna do another match. Do another match. Brock Lesnar, huh? Okay. Say less. Drew McIntyre. Darn it. Oh well. Let's see what he can do. At least I got a good one.
Byron, think of the great Iron Man matches throughout history in WWE, from the first one between Bret Hart and Shawn Michaels to Triple H and The Rock, all the way up to and Bayley. These classic matches are deeply personal.
How you doing, Sari?
To decide which superstar is the best. The first fall in a match like this is essential. You want to get that right away while not too much energy off the bat, because you have to survive the full time limit.
Or some competitors
sustain cardiovascular power so they can execute offense no matter what point the match is in.
Darn it. Gotcha.
Lesnar's 2003 15 attack on Michael as one of the greatest Raw moments is a little disrespectful.
No, it's not, because you took over play-by-play, and at the end of that, I sounded like Gordon Sutherland. You think that's disrespectful, Saxton? Just wait till you hear how I
describe it
when Lesnar and destroys you.
Man, he already gave me a bruise yellow already. Damn! Get up!
Keep that energy going and try to score another ball.
I strongly disagree. After scoring the first ball, the safe thing to do is go on defense. Slow things down. Run the clock out. Drew McIntyre.
He beat me? I can't reverse.
He was the favorite for this match. That's changing rapidly.
McIntyre made a great comeback to NXT.
Darn it!
Now he's going to need another comeback right now.
Come in!
Sadistic face on Lesnar. You've seen this look before, and it's never a good sign. Oh, kick right to the gut. Wicked body shot. Boom, what a
four. Let me know if you...
Lesnar draping his opponent across the top. Watch these. Ooh. More tight knee strikes. What he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count. Not sure how much more McIntyre can take. I can promise it's not much. Oh boy, this is where his opponent can really start to clean up. I fully expect him to pick up a handful of balls right here. Woo-wee! Oh, Trent Reddick, bang right in the face. Get up! Man, my body is purple. Alright. So, now I gotta come back somehow, some way. Yes! 2 points! Give me another one! Give me another one! You're an idiot! Go right ahead and give me another point. I'm gonna win either way. Clobbered by the steps. That'll make you reassess some things. Whoa, McIntyre able to avoid damage there.
Oh, darn it. Bro, stop playing!
He's definitely enjoying himself right here. Bringing it back
Oh! Ah! You want to do stupid? Yeah, double dirty. Go ahead, go ahead.
And another assault on his core, just taking it to his midsection.
No, man, not like this, dog. That should have been a ring bell. Darn it!
difficult challenge. Even so, at this stage, things just get more and more dangerous. Fatigue starts setting in, and you don't know exactly have all your wits about you. It could quickly lead to error.
Let's go! One, two, three, four, five! Sign, seal, deliver, I got it! No! Oh.
Guys up top with superstars who competed in Iron Man matches, and each and every one of them said that there's almost no preparing for the grueling nature of this contest. Brock Lesnar just too fast for him. Lightning speed from the beast.
I got it! Ah!
Reversal by Brock Lesnar.
Stop it! Stop! I know it blew my head, man! Oh! No! Stop it! No! What the heck? Yes!
Drew McIntyre made him pay there. Hooked up.
Yeah! Yeah! Let's go! Yeah! Yeah! Oh!
Brock Lesnar laughs in the face of pain.
Get up!
Right there.
No! Oh! What the heck?
Back, here it comes. The Beast Incarnate with it.
Ah! Yes!
Whoa, McIntyre able to avoid damage there. And he makes it.
Yes!
Doubt that he would. Come on,
Cole. I am smart! Come see me! You know what? Fuck you! I'm out! Yeah! I didn't lose! You can't see me! You can't see me! I'm not losing on online. That's not happening. Sorry, Rumsley. I'm not losing. It's not happening. So, yeah. Alright, so as you see, even though I picked the wrong person, but like I said, it's all good. I won, that's all that matters. Draw, win or draw, bottom line is I won, so it is what it is. Alright, so we're gonna play the 6-man match, TLC, triple tag. Letter. Alright, here we go. Alright, so we go away. Hold on. Alright. see. So this will be the last match, as far as W2K20, because I have other games that, I'm gonna be doing that y'all gonna love, so just be on the lookout. I don't know if I'm gonna post it today or tomorrow, but like I said, just be on the lookout and hopefully you'll enjoy it. But I'm gonna go ahead and pick The Undertaker. Get that. Let's see. And I'm gonna pick, let's see, AJ Styles. Hold on. AJ Styles. Alright, so let's see. SummerSlam. Cause SummerSlam is next month. Or this coming month, or whatever. I'll say next couple weeks, I'll just say that. Yeah. But SummerSlam is coming. Make sure you get Peacock or go to the movie theaters and check it out. Y'all gonna love it. And also, it's gonna be presented by W2K22, which I will be getting. You already know what it is. I will be getting. You already know what it is. You know what I'm saying? And it will be for not my world title. Nope, I'm not defending that. I'm gonna let you know what I'm defending. All right. I'll defend my world title because I have confidence in me that I'm not gonna lose. I'm not losing this. Nope, I'm not losing my belt. Kota Ibushi versus the world begins again. Hold on, I'll be right back. I just sent it to your messenger.
That's my phone. What'd you do?
I can't.
You
right.
Don't broke my phone.
No, I didn't.
Y'all crazy. Y'all crazy. All right. So before I get started, I need to eat me some key lime cupcakes. Y'all already know what it is. Y'all know nothing but that key lime, boy. It's so good, it'll make you want to slap your motherfucking mama. Yeah? You already know what it is. I will show it to you, but y'all deserve to see it right now. Yeah? Just go to Walmart and your local grocery stores and find it. That's fire. Oh yeah. It's really good. I like it. I wasn't even ready. But it's all good. Alright, where you at? Oh! Oh! Man, that's a big fall. Incoming! Don't care. Oh, nice. Good job, AJ Styles. You learn from your daddy. Kota Ibushi. I taught him that move. Damn. Alright, that shit's out. Yeah, I wish any one of y'all motherfuckers would. You heard me? Alright, let's go. German suplex. Let's go. Oh, really? I bet. Y'all got drama for me out here. But it's going down. Get out. Clock's ticking. Try less. Mm. No! Yeah. Oh, hold on a second. Yeah, I'll be back again. You got him.
I have a new cut.
Okay.
I'm murdering him.
Great job. Oh, and just to let you know, that key lime cupcake was fire.
I was wondering, did you like it?
Mm-hmm. Yep, it tastes really good.
Well, then I guess you're not going to be able to afford it.
Well, I'm glad they didn't change it. You know how they change all the formulas and all the soup right now?
Right. That's a good thing, too, because if it would have tasted like something else, then I would have been disgusted and threw it away.
Then you would have called Postos and been like, what it is, cuz?
I got it. Alright, Drew, that's the last fucking time you're gonna throw me out the goddamn ring, you hear me? I will spank that ass. Really? Did you see that shit? Oh, he reversed it. That couldn't be me, though. Come on, get up. Oh! Oh, damn it! No! Damn! Oh, shit! Get up! Get it, Brock! Alright, I'm getting sick of you, AJ! Damn! Sick of him! Really, Drew? Are you gonna kill me? Damn! Knock you out. Goofy? Damn it! Take that. Super kick on your ass. Oh, yeah! Yeah, get out of my ring. Oh, you ain't gonna get out the ring. Oh, that was a... bitch! Oh! Oh, got your ass! No! Ah! Yeah!
Quit touching me!
Damn it! Oh! Ho, ho. That was cold-blooded. That was amazing. He broke that whole arena. Bah! DT. Oh yeah, nah, this ain't over. Hold on, I'm getting my belt back. Hold on, get my belt back. Let's go. My belt back. All right, we're gonna take an old school SmackDown 2000. Alright, here we go. The main event on SmackDown 2000. Kota Ibushi takes on The Undertaker, brother. It's not a game. It's the arrival. Kota Ibushi. Alright, enough of that.
See the best.